Murphy's place on turf, breaking 80 in Florida. Where'd you go? I see you. No, I see you. You're on the hill. Third hole already, or fourth hole actually. Need to get out in front of some people, but hitting the ball all right. Just topped one off the tee like really bad. I haven't done that in a while, but I think we're on the back of the green after I hit a hybrid from like 210. And this is just for fun, just to see another course. We got down here in Florida, like the Disney area. Got my wife out here, so we're gonna try to be keeping her sane while also trying to break 80, which should be an interesting dynamic. I'll probably have to cut most of that out. Three putt on the last hole's tough. What are we? Plus four through five. Need some pars, bad. It's gonna fucking piss me off. This is the first hole I ever eagled in my life, fun fact. Just off the left side of the fairway, but I think a manageable distance. 203 to the middle. Let me shoot the flag just to confirm. I can find it. Did it go in?
coming up.
Raccoon just waits for every little cart to pull up and he goes out there.
He's the smartest thing ever.
Oh, we got water. +5 through 8. I'll take that though. I'm playing all right. I just gotta stay out of the water on this one. Keep. All right, 6 over 42 on the front, and really didn't play that well. A couple doubles, had a birdie. I kind of forget what the back nine's like, but see what we can do. Not bad, 42, we're gonna take that for sure. Whatever, there's a little more water, but I don't think anything really comes into play too often. We just went in the sand though on this par three. Gotta try to get up and down. We're actually playing pretty good. I was in like a kind of a funk, just not, felt like I was playing bad, but I think we're 7 over, which for me is very good. So I gotta keep in the game, keep like my mental right. Just kind of keep plugging along, see where we end up, because it could be pretty close. Like a tap in thing when it's like that. Left, keep away of the water. Took on the water, paid off. We got an eagle putt. +4, it's big. Thank you. Best bogey of my life, last hole. Plus 8 through 14. I've got a tricky lie. As long as we can get to the green, we're in it still. Playing well. It's hot as shit. Might be the day. I think that's it.
What?
I was in contention up until then. I would have to play it. I mean, it's not out, but it was definitely still in up until then. Yeah, it's not totally out. I don't know what par is. 72, yeah. All right, we can keep going. Officially exhausted. Clearly not used to hot weather.
Not this hot.
That last swing was pretty pathetic. My knee is killing me. I'm hoping I can find my ball.